Also breaking this morning, just now, we are learning that a man that was shot and killed last night, or was shot and killed last night in Walton.
Officers were called to a mobile home park on Deer Trace Drive, that's off Dixie Highway, right around 7 last night. Detectives and crime scene investigators blocked off the area. They were on the scene all night. The victim has been identified as 25-year-old Tyler Ryan of Covington. Officials say this appears to be a drug deal gone wrong.